63 WEJL, we think Northeast PA is someplace special. And look for a new Southern Times all over the area. A new look for Northeast PA is up on billboards all over town. From WEJL, 316, The Beatles.
What would you think if I sang out at you? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. And I'll try not to sing out of key.
Second only to coffee, and waking up Northeast PA every morning from 6 to 10.
When the driving's rough, it's news. When the school's closed, it's news. When winter ties up your life, it's news. And when news breaks, WEJL breaks in. This year, like always, we'll be there to get you the news of traffic time, school closing, and weather information first, and right the first time. We've got you covered three ways. Total weather, the Scranton Wilkes-Barre area's only full-time local meteorology staff. Second, the AAA Icicle Network, giving you traffic conditions first thing every morning from Carbondale to Hazleton. And third, the award-winning WEJL News Team, tying it all together and giving you exclusive updates on everything affecting your life when the weather's bad. We call it Weather Watch. You'll call it the radio station you've depended on for years to get the news to you first and right the first time. 63 WEJL.
Every city has its own special restaurant. New Yorkers have the window on the world, high atop the World Trade Center. In New Orleans, they have Antoine's. Yes, every city has its own special restaurant. Here in northeastern Pennsylvania, we have the Dalton House. Superb dining in a quiet, elegant atmosphere. Friendly and well, simply special. There's no other restaurant quite like the Dalton House. Their fabulous luncheon buffet is served Tuesday through Friday. And an exquisite dinner menu is served Tuesday through Saturday. And for the family, the Dalton House will soon begin the Sunday family buffet. From noon to 3 p.m., the Dalton House even features its own bakery, so that the breads and pastries are always fresh and delicious. You can arrange a dinner party in their private dining room. For reservations at the Dalton House, call 563-9994. Northeastern Pennsylvania's special restaurant is the Dalton House, Main Street in Dalton.
Here it is, the dead of winter, and the Gene King is holding their great winter clearance. Hi, this is Elliot Katuna, the Gene King, inviting you to come in and say that our Wilkes-Barre and Scranton Gene King stores, our entire stock of Wrangler outerwear for men, boys, and ladies, is one-half off regular prices. Men's Wrangler corduroy and denim fashion jeans are just $13.88 a pair. Men's long-sleeve Wrangler shirts only $9.88. And men's long-sleeve Wrangler knit shirts just $6.88. The Gene King has great Wrangler savings for the boys in the family, too. Like boys' Wrangler corduroy jeans at $9.88 a pair. And boys' long-sleeve Wrangler shirts, one-half off regular prices. In our Lady Wrangler department, save on Lady Wrangler corduroy and denim jeans at just $13.88 a pair. All our winter merchandise must go to make room for spring stock. So hurry in and save now at the Gene King. Black and Plaza, Route 315 Wilkes-Barre, and in Scranton outside the Viewmont Mall. Both Gene Kings open every day till 9 p.m., Sunday 12 till 5.
When can you get better? Get the quality that you matter. Where did you go for great buys on all name brands? Who can save you money? Sugar and care.
Blend and mix your favorite recipe with the new Sunbeam Mixmaster Mixer. This hand mixer is specially priced this week at only $11.88. Also from Sunbeam, look at the Crocker Cooker Fryer. This versatile 3-in-1 cooker opens a whole new world of cooking. It's 5-quart capacity lets you prepare big meals while you're at work. Use it as a crock pot slow cooker, regular cooker, or deep fryer. Get it now for only $34.88 in Sugarman's Small Appliance Department.
Where can you get better? Get the quality you demand. Where can you go for great price on all name brands?
Sugarman's Route 6 Island and Sugarman's Route 315 Wilkes-Barre.
Hi, everybody. Fred Vampler with World of Sports.
63 WEJL, 326, 37 degrees. Be careful driving, won't you?
She's got a way to follow her. I know that I can't live without her. She's got a way with me. I don't know why it is, but there doesn't have to be a reason. She's got a smile that heals me. I don't know why it is.
Well, today is World Solidarity Day for those living under martial law in Poland. During one celebration in Pittsburgh, officials of the United Steelworkers Union waved the flag of truck and rushed to the nearby radio station and found the announcer lying unconscious as a result of a heart attack. The doctor immediately began CPR, which later rescuer said Thompson saved his life. Dr. John Valentini said that he doesn't usually travel that way to work, but he wanted to stop off at a nearby donut shop. Well, thanks to the doctor's speeches, announced the lucky positive is under hospital care. And I'm Candace Phillips from the WEJL News.
Good afternoon. This is the WEJL Meteorologist, Tom Clark. A cold front pushing in from the west will probably storm over the day tomorrow. This will provide the avenue for a storm over Texas to move up towards Pennsylvania. In the process, temperatures should stay hot enough for rain, most of which will fall late Monday and Sunday night. Colder air coming in behind the storm early Monday morning could change the rain up to snow before ending. The forecast, occasional light rain overnight, temperatures holding in the 30s. Rainy and mild Sunday, some rain possibly heavy into Sunday night. High temperature tomorrow, near 40. Lows by Monday morning, near freezing. Rain may end in the snow or flurry Monday morning, then windy and colder into Monday night. Temperatures falling to the 20s. This is the
meteorologist
Tom Clark reporting for
weather on
WEJL.
63 WEJL now concludes another broadcast day. And we invite you to join our sister station, Rock 107, for continued music throughout the evening hour. We'll return to the air tomorrow morning at 6 o'clock. WEJL is owned and operated by the Scranton Times, and our studios are located on the fifth floor of the Scranton Times building at the corner of 10th Street in downtown Scranton. Thanks for spending your day with us today, and be sure to wake up with us tomorrow morning for another day of Northeast PA's best music, news, entertainment, and information on Someplace Special, WEJL.
WEJL 63.